All good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Ah! I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Leave this to me. Till next we meet. seeking something in particular? Pay me no mind. Aha! Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. I see. Anything else? This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Delighted to. To hunger is to be alive. Thank you for your patronage. If it's just looking, window shop away. Thank you. To hunger is to be alive. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Please come again.
Thank you. This must be their den.
Thank you.
Okay, big guy. That's not good. shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Thank you.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Shall I choose something for you? Buy it, I will. Please do take a look at my new stock. Leave this to me. One moment, please. Delighted to. Securing goods is more important than any. Have a wonderful adventure. If it's just looking, window shop away. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. An interesting selection. Anything else? Good day then.
What was that?
Shall I choose something for you? This is all an investment, Ethan. Take care.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking
take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it! What was that thing?
Huh?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.